and welcome to Abdullah Patel English High School and DRT Junior College. Today we are going to start by our subject history, chapter number 5, social and religious reforms. Already I have explained you about the chapter in two videos, part 1 and part 2 of the chapter. Today we are going to start by the exercise of our test book. Let's start by the first question number 1, that is, choose the correct alternative and rewrite the statement. Rajaram Mohan Roy wrote an English letter against the dash. To whom he has written? For what he has written? So here 4 options have been given to us: caste system, child marriage, practice of sati, segregation of women, that is Bertha system. For what reason he has written the letter? That English letter that you have to choose. Then the second question is: Arya Samaj was founded by dash Swami Vivekanand, Mahatma Jyotirao Phule, Swami Dayanand Saraswati, Ramaswamy Naik. Okay, so the correct answers are: Rajaram Mohan Roy wrote an English letter against the practice of sati. Arya Samaj was founded by Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Moving further to our question number 2, that is, find the incorrect pair from group B and write the corrected one. Two group has been given to us, group A and group B. One you is the incorrect pair, you have to select that. So Brahmo Samaj was founded by Rajaram Mohan Roy. Satyashodhak Samaj was founded by Mahatma Jyotirao Phule. Paramhans Sabha was founded by Maharshi Vitthal Ramji Shinde. Ramakrishna Mission is founded by Swami Vivekanand. So, is each and every pair is correct? No, one is wrong. So, which is wrong? Yes, Paramhans Sabha. It has been founded by Dadoba Pandurang Tarhatkar. Okay? Now moving further to our next question, that is, write the names of historical places, person and events. The title conferred on Rajaram Mohan Roy by the Mughal Badshah was, what was the title given? Okay, we will see later. Then second, the one who founded Mohammedan Anglo-Oriental College. Who was he who has started Mohammedan Anglo-Oriental College? You have to write the name. The one who participated in Vaikom Satyagraha, who was he? And the last one is the one who made the law of free and compulsory primary education in Kolhapur princely state. Kolhapur, yes, Shahu Maharaj, of course. All the 4 are very easy. Let's see. So, the title conferred on Rajaram Mohan Roy by the Mughal Badshah was Raja. The one who founded Mohammedan Anglo-Oriental College was Sir Syed Ahmad Khan. The one who participated in Vaikom Satyagraha is Ramaswamy Naikar. The one who made the law of free and compulsory primary education in Kolhapur princely state was Rajashree Shahu Maharaj. Okay. Moving further to our next question, that is question number 3, write short notes, Pratna Samaj and Satyashodhak Samaj. Take a screenshot of this. First is Pratna Samaj. Had its origin in Brahman Sabha, founded by Dadoba Pandurang Tarhatkar. Founding members like Dr. Atmaram Pandurang, Justice M. G. Ranade, R. G. Bandedkar opposed idol worship and emphasis on monotheism. Open school for girls, orphanage and night school for workers. Focus on gender equality, wiping out caste discrimination and appreciating the value of mundane life. Here I have given you the short important points. You can make a sentence and write on your own. Moving further to our next question, Satyashodhak Samaj, founded in the year 1873 by Mahatma Jyotirao Phule in Pune, cracked a whip on the social custom and practices which pushed the Indian masses into a miserable state, showed a new path to artisan workers and other downtrodden people. Characteristics of Satyashodhak Samaj include monotheism, rejection of the authority of Vedas and Puranas, acceptance of rationality, opposition to the dominance of priest and idol worship, etc. Mahatma Phule and his wife Savitribai Phule started a school for girls. His work was continued by Gopal Baba Walankar, who criticized untouchability in his book Vitthal Vidwasaman. Seventh point, Shivram Janaba drew attention to the problem of deprived women like Murali Jagatini and Devdasi. So these are the important highlights of Satyashodhak Samaj. Make your own points in your sentence, okay? Moving further to our next detective's answer in detail. First is, what were the social reforms on which Rajaram Mohan Roy put a great emphasis? Second is, write about the contribution of Ramakrishna Mission. Third is, write about the contribution of Sir Syed Ahmad Khan. Fourth is, describe the contribution of Ramaswamy Naikar. Moving further to our first question about Rajaram Mohan Roy, he was born in Bengal, translated Sanskrit Upanishad into Bengali. He was a witness to his brother's wife immolating herself on her husband's funeral pyre, and this incident made him raise his voice against the evil social custom, which according to him is not mentioned in any of the religious scriptures as a prescribed social obligation. Fourth point, it was due to the efforts of Rajaram Mohan Roy that a law was passed by the Governor General of Bengal, Lord William Bentinck, abolishing Sati in 1829. He was also opposed to child marriage and further opened an English medium school, launched the first periodical in Bengali and also another publication in Persian. Sixth, he started Athmiya Sabha, a philosophical discussion circle, Brahmo Samaj, in 1828. Seven, he spoke in support of the anti-colonial movement in Spanish colonies in South America. Eighth point, Rajaram Mohan Roy led the foundation of modernity in India. Ninth, organization like Manav Dharma Sabha, Paramhans Sabha and Danyan Prasad Sabha were inspired by his work. See student, this is the detailed answer. So introduction and conclusion is important, compulsory to write, okay? And the points I have given very short. So you have to expand the point. These are the important points that should be included in the answer. Okay, moving further to our next question about Swami Vivekananda. He founded the Ramakrishna Mission in 1897, focused on serving needy people, work for the people affected by famine, health care for the sick people, education for women, etc. It also gave a message to the Indian youth to get up, to awake and keep moving until the goal is achieved. Next question, that is the third one. Sir Syed Ahmad Khan was born in the year 1817 in Delhi. He was fluent in the Urdu, Persian, Arabic and English, established Scientific Society for Muslim. After returning from England, he founded the Mohammedan Anglo-Oriental College in the year 1875, which later developed into Aligarh Muslim University, started a periodical entitled Mohammedan Social Reformer, worked for the propagation of modern education, science and technology. Next, last one, born in Erode in Tamil Nadu in the year 1879, he became a follower of Mahatma Gandhi's philosophy and worked for propagating the use of Swadeshi. He participated in the Vayakkam Satyagraha in Travancore against untouchability, started the Swabhiman Andolan in Tamil Nadu. Fought against the Varna system and child marriage. He was addressed as superior or great soul because of his magnanimous work. He was a great speaker and author, took a radical position on issues like women's rights and family planning. So here we have completed by all of our answers. I have given the important points, important highlights of the answer, that what point should be there in the answer. Okay, moving further. See, this is a clip of the answers I have given to you. You can take the help of this point and write down in your notebooks. This is about Sir Syed Ahmad Khan. Take a screenshot and complete in your notebook. Okay. This is about Ramakrishna Mission. This is about Rajaram Mohan Roy. The first point is abolish the practice of sati. I have just given you the important highlights. Over here, it is the point by the subtitle. Introduction is also given. The title and sub-points are given. This is the first point. Moving further to the second, third and fourth and fifth point. See, sub-points have been given over here. Okay. So if you are writing like this, so you are getting more marks. It is mark scoring when you are writing sub points and then points. Okay, take a screenshot of it and write down in your book. Moving further, see, this is Satyashodhak Samaj. Again, this is in points. Smart code has been given to us, Pune Mahatma. It will be easy to learn the sub points. P for Pune Center, U for Unjust Traditions Challenge, Not Accepted Some Customs. Okay, so here likewise the points have been given to us. Okay, total 11 points are given. So we have completed by our chapter number 5 explanation as well as question and answer session. I hope you people are completing your book and preparing for your HSC board exam. Thank you so much for listening and watching my videos. So till then, stay at home, stay safe. Thank you so much.